Love you so hard and every day. Letters on my body, I can read your name. I flew the coop, I said it all. Let you in the nest in the tree so tall. Darkest summer in my losing lay. Day a little baby, eat the beauty.
You guys were like, is she ever gonna stop? Is she ever gonna give us a break? Cheers. It's really good to be here. Oh wait, you guys aren't drinking, sorry. Neither am I, it's apple juice. It's a real pleasure to be here. I've been on tour in Europe for the last 5 weeks. I just got back to the States last week, and this is the last show of this long run of shows, and I couldn't think of a better place, a more dreamy place to leave things. Whenever I go off the road, I'm always left with whatever the last show is. So you have to be very careful about what you make that show, because you're kind of stuck meditating on that in the studio for your next project. So thank you for making this so dreamy. Thank you for having me, Camille, truly. And this is such an interesting and special thing. One thing I've been learning traveling around that's been just really reviving after the last 6 months or so in the States is how many communities are still alive. And I play at all kinds of venues in all kinds of situations, but most of the time it's because some community wanted me to come there and do that thing. So I'm happy to know that it's alive and well here as well. So thanks a lot. I'm gonna tell a joke. Nobody laughed. I stopped telling it in Europe. And mostly because I was like, is it a language thing or is it just not funny? But I've been dedicating this next song to Hillary Clinton. Right? It's a song about wishing that you'd done things differently. Oh, it's good to be back in America. Made all of the wrong moves. the wrong time. Got in when I ought to be fashionable. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
liking of life. Love is where you find it. You know, and your maturity, I think, is signaled by the depth or extent to which you can accept the dangers and the power and the beauty of love. Love is a very big, love is like the lightning of life. Love is where you find it, you know. And your maturity, I think, is signaled by the depth or the extent to which you can accept the dangers and the power and the beauty of love.
No.
fight a face full with urine. We reconciled, we found it out. There's no God in what of love, what of love, what of love. So exposed. You guys can really see everything, huh? Well, the wizard is out, I guess, from behind the curtain. That's all right. This is an older song called Symphony Number 1 in the Barrel of a Gun, and I wrote it a long time ago, but I keep playing it because, you know, it's a big hit, so. All my fans, they just want to hear the hits. It's such a drag.
Thank you. very chaotic, but somehow makes sense.
Thank you. This is a gospel song. I'm not really a gospel singer, but sometimes in the dark of the night, you can't help but sing to God. So it's about friendship, whiskey, and Jesus.
Thank you.
Thanks again, and thanks, Chris, for the sound. And 20 Summers, thanks for having me, truly. It's really a pleasure. This is a song that I wrote in November. You guys can all think back towards the end of November. I can imagine it was particularly grim here in the cold of the Cape. It was pretty grim in New York too. It was kind of like a funeral. And then Leonard Cohen died, and yeah. It was a time for writing songs, I guess, too. and I wrote a song called Hymn for the New World. And it's kind of like a farewell to the past self, the apathetic self or the selfish self, the one that wants more than it needs. And certainly a self I've been trying to get rid of for a while anyway. So, it's not all grim though. So, thanks again, truly. It's been a pleasure.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I'm bringing you with me into the studio. Thank you. It's really weird going on tour for half of the time and being completely isolated and alone the other half. And you kind of start to build an alternate reality for yourself, so this is very important. Anyway, I won't harp on it anymore, but... So, I don't know, if you guys want to hear something a little more like up. Okay, we can do that. We can do that. This is another old number. It's called Symphony 6.
Money every day.
Thanks so much, 20 Summers, Provincetown. Come say hi, I'll be over there by all the vinyl. And thanks for having me at the Gas Lamp. It's been a real pleasure. Cheers.